now going to see what's called in the F-35 community a trundle short takeoff. Now this is used if there's no concrete available and a short takeoff distance is required. The pilot spooning the engine up to 34% thrust, releasing the brakes, and then once the aircraft's at 60 knots, it'll select throttle to military power and rotate when the engine responds.